Little did you know that when you first stepped foot at Arizona State that you would be a part of one of the greatest program turnarounds of all time. We were coming off a season ranked 41st in the country the year prior, and your freshman year alone skyrocketed what we now see today as a nationally competitive team. Maya, your journey has been filled with ups and downs, but you have always been a go-to person for your teammates when they need advice, a shoulder to cry on, or sometimes just a friend to talk to. Cairo, I don't know if Jay or I could ever thank you enough for being the spark that set this program on fire. When I sit back and look at all that you've accomplished, I'm in awe. From day one, you brought fantastic gymnastics, and we knew we could always trust you to deliver a big moment. And the bigger the moment, the more you shined on the competition floor. More importantly than gymnastics, you brought passion and fire and competitiveness every single day. And everyone who has been a part of this team over the past 4 years was made better because of it. Jay and I are better coaches because of it. You have achieved that one thing that every NCAA gymnast wants to do when they walk onto campus the very first time. You've left a legacy. You will go down as one of the greatest Sun Devils of all time. And Jay, myself, Kristen, Rachel, and all the support staff that have worked with you along the way can't wait to see you excel in life with that same fiery passion. Maya and Cairo, you are truly Sun Devils for life.